you think
he gets... Do you take this as a career defining fight? Everybody's trying to make this out to be your biggest fight, but it seems like you and your team are taking it like this is another fight. Do you just feel like that?
I look at all the fights as a career defining fight. You know, this is considered, you know, one of the top welterweights in the division, and this is the time for everybody to see what Terence Crawford really is about.
Right.
Everybody want to know, you know, how Terence Crawford is going to fare against the other top welterweights in the division. So everybody got their eyes on Terence Crawford right now. They want to see how well I adapt, how well, you know, can I finish Sean Porter like Errol Spence couldn't, as I'm going to fight tooth and nails with Sean Porter like Errol Spence. So everybody going to have all these questions, and it's going to be answered November 20th.
Do you think Sean's coming up with a false sense of security? I mean, like security, seeing the fact that he's faced Arrow and everyone says, but you're a completely different fighter. You think he's kind of like coming in here with a little bit too much confidence, or you think he's coming in with the proper respect that he deserves?
No. I don't believe he's coming in with too much confidence, being that he's been in the ring with all the top welterweights out there. You know, I just think he's coming in there with more of an experience factor. You know, he knows what he's going up against, and he knows that it's a tough task, but I just know that he's going to be up for it, and that's what he's boosting himself up to let you and the media know that he's going to be up for it. Just like me and my team, we're going to be ready for whatever we bring to the table. We're going to be up for it, and it's going to make for a great fight.
Well, you're the PBC fighter. Is this the opening phase? I know the focus is Sean Porter. But when here, is this the opening phase to a showdown?
We shall see. You know, like I said, it never was Terence Crawford and my team holding up the fights that all the fans wanted to see. You know, you heard that from the horse's mouth right there and there. So we shall see.
But do you feel like you had to settle for Porter?
Hello. Oh, how are you?
I'll be asking.